Hey, this is Flick at polygon.net, and I wanted to tell you about a new website that I think you'll want to be aware of. It's called Grabb.it. The website address is grabb.it. As it says over here, it's a web music community. Together with our users, we find music from all over the internet and make it easy to listen to. It's a great website to find music and to share it with your friends. The first thing we'll do is we'll sign in, and you'll need to sign up with a username, and so when you're on the website, click sign up, and within seconds you'll be signed in. What your sign up or what your username is going to allow you to do, it's going to allow you to interact with the songs on this website. So let's say you're sifting through the music, and we'll search for Shout Out Louds. They have a new album out. Search for their music, and there we go. I love the song, so I'm gonna mark it as a favorite. I want to comment on the song, and so I'll click on the bubble. Here we go. Let me see. Great song. And I'm going to say it. It's going to show you all the people that have marked this song as a favorite. Now, if I go up to click on Puddlegum, here we go. You can visit your own MP3 block that it automatically creates for you. It's a list of all the songs that you've interacted with, marked as a favorite or commented on. You can listen to any of the music that you've starred, or clicked on the heart is the star. And it shows you your recent grabs, and which we'll talk about that in a second. So let's go to Puddlegum's music blog, click on that. And there we go. It will. What it'll do is it'll show you all of the latest, all the songs you've interacted with. Although right now it's not showing the song I just interacted with. The sites, and it's still there's still some bugs being worked out. It could also be my browser. I don't know. You go to Puddlegum's music blog, and here you go. You can subscribe in iTunes, and when you subscribe in iTunes, it's going to subscribe it as a podcast. So every MP3 that you interact with, and if you subscribe it in iTunes, it will download onto your computer. You can also subscribe to this feed in an RSS feed reader. Let's go to iTunes, and here we go, and we'll click refresh, and it should, here we go, that's the latest song that I clicked on, and it's downloading it in Puddlegum's MP3 blog. Grab it. Cool. So now, let's go back to Grabb.it. Other cool features are, if you click on Grab, you can import a website. Wonderful tool for working with blogs, music blogs especially. Or you can also take this bookmarklet, drag and drop it up onto your bookmark page, and then when you're on a website such as puddlegum.net and you want to grab the MP3s off the site, click on the Grabb.it bookmark, and it'll automatically grab the songs. But let's go ahead and import a URL. So we'll go puddlegum.net, what it's going to do, it's going to search the songs on puddlegum.net and pull them off. It'll also search for podcasts or anything else that's streamed through an RSS. So there you go. Now it's in my playlist. So I can click on my playlist, and it should come up. Now let's go. There we go. Puddlegum Stars. There you go. These are all the songs that I've marked as favorites. The playlist, I think, is a little bit different. It just shows you all the songs that you have imported. And like I said, you know, it's a new website. There are still some bugs on it, in the website, but a lot of cool features are coming. I talked to the guys that are designing the site, and they have some great ideas of how to improve the site and where they want to take the site. One cool thing that I love about this whole thing is the fact that they have an iPhone version of the site. So if you click on iPhone, or if you're on your iPhone, you can go to this site, grabb.it, and it'll show you the popular songs. You can search it, and on your iPhone or your iPod Touch, because the iPod Touch now has the wireless internet, you can go to the site, you can search for songs, or go through the popular tracks. You can interact with them. The stars are the same things as the hearts. You can log in, and let's look at the iPhone Puddlegum version, of the page. And there you go. It shows you, that song has been favorited 18 times, So, and the recent grabs, 17 tracks grabbed from puddlegum.net, where you can search for it. So let's search for Shout Out Louds, because right now I'm really hooked on their latest album. So there you go. You have all the different songs that have been grabbed from different websites that are by the Shout Out Louds. You can listen to them, and let's say click on Suit Yourself. Click to play. We'll let it load up a little bit, and here you go. You can. Some bugs a little bit. There we go. I'll go ahead and mark this as a favorite. So it's other cool things. Go back to the regular Grabb.it screen. You got it all, so why you complain? And you'll notice that when you're on the Grabb.it regular Grabb.it page, and you're listening to a song, and you click on some other, you're searching for music or whatnot, it's going to continue to play. The song is not going to stop, but it'll continue to play. You can also embed your playlist on MySpace or any other website, actually, just by copying the embed code and and you're able to save it. Very cool, very cool. Just a lot of great things that are going to be coming out of this this website. You can follow their blog. They have frequently asked questions. You can browse the artists and browse albums. Yeah, definitely check the site out, and it's going to be a site that you'll want to know about. So, hey, thanks for watching.